My name is Ed Harris. I live in Davis. The title of the show is Living and Dying. And, it's all about the idea of how to live a life and how to end a life. Not really how to end a life, but for me, I'm in my last quarter. So I think a lot about mortality, and I think about you know, how I want to live in this last quarter. Actually drawing all of my life. That's been a passion. And I couldn't afford to keep that as a living. So I became an engineer and worked as an engineer for a career. And when I retired about 5 or 6 years ago, I began to paint, and I've been working on oils and oils on canvas and done master workshops and taking studio classes at the UNC system, and tried to develop my abilities to transfer my graphic skills into paint. Sale, as they are priceless. But if anyone would like to have one, they can be. I will swap an image for, if they'll make a $500 donation to one of three local charities in Davidson, either the Davidson Housing Coalition, or the Davidson Landscape, or Ada Jenkins Center.
Great idea. Thanks very much.
Thank you.